And then you come back. It's kind of cute. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Hmm?
You're cute. I mean, shoot. Yo. What's hey, good? Baby. What's good, Shoddy?
I'm ready to play Fortnite.
Fortnite, man. I love Fortnite. All right, Temperr, we're in a game. Are you excited?
No.
Oh. Nice. So, like, what are we thinking of the new season? What are we saying?
I hate the season. I want to die.
Oh.
Like, I play this game. I literally lose brain cells because it's like a microwave. My brain cells melt away like I'm okay?
Oh. Chad, the only reason he hates this game is because he's terrible. I'm not trolling. Like, yeah, I don't dislike the-
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
So Temperr, me and Retsy were actually like on Omegle last night, you know? And we actually like met you and Frost.
What do you mean?
We were on what was it? It was like, so we went on Omegle and Retsy did. And he was like just finding people, he was getting like ratings. Retsy was getting all these like people are saying he looks 16, he was getting sevens. Obviously, I was f***ing slapping that shit out the park. I was getting like 10 out of 10s every time, but that's besides the point.
That's definitely cat.
All right, yeah, now like, you know, maybe. All right.
Oh, this guy's a Temperr.
Temperr, where are you, bro? I have a pepper.
I don't have a gun,
Oh, there's a kid on me. Temperr, yo, run, Temperr, no! Oh, Temperr, run! You need to run. Temperr, I can nade him. I'm nading.
I'm out. I'm leaving.
I knocked him. Hold on. I knocked him. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I'm not dead. Okay, I thought I was gonna die. All right, so continuation of the story. Me and Retsy were on Omega, right? And we found this kid. He looked exactly like you, and like Retsy was like, "Damn, like you look like this guy named Temperr." Like, we showed him what you look like, and he looked at, he like was dead ass, like your twin, your long lost twin. He goes, "Dude, I look nothing like this kid." I'm like, "Bro, what are you saying?" And he had like the ego just like you as well, you know?
So, okay, okay,
yeah. He had like the chain, the jewelry, the something? Long hair.
Dude. I don't have long hair anymore, dude. I'm literally bald.
I like you bald, though.
You like my hair now or what? Is it better?
No, terrible. I'm just kidding. You look great. Hit 100, by the way.
You what?
Oh, yeah, there's another kid on me.
You have to kill him. I got a primal SMG, but like, what is this?
Tag 50.
There's two motherfuckers.
No, bro, he's like literally one tap. He's one tap, bro. Yo, Temperr, down here. Ram, bro.
He's not one hit. I hit him 18.
Bro, look, literally, bro. Dude, he is a one shot, bro. Temperr, like, for real, like, what happened?
What do you mean, what happened, motherfucker?
You died.
He was not a one tap. I hit, look, listen.
Look at DMs. Look at Frost's DMs to see him, right, real quick. You can see what he looks like.
Who?
He Frost on Omega frosted. Look at the
Oh my god, what?
Yo, it's dead ass Frost though. Like it's actually dead ass Frost. Like you know how like Frost was like cuddling with his dog? I swear that would be him, bro. That's his like brother.
That's actually perm Frost.
Alright, Temperr, into the next epic Fortnite battle royale game, you know what I'm saying? Alright, but like there's Retsy was like every single time I was trying to talk to Retsy, you know, he'd always send me these little DMs. He said, "I'm gonna read his recent DMs." He goes, "Yes, hurry, shut the fuck up. No, shut the fuck up." Like, every minute. Like, what do you have to say about that?
Okay, hold on. I have to do 5 pushups now. I'm a minor. I just showed you my shorts. You guys are mad weird.
I'm just getting egoed, chat. I'm getting egoed. One in the chat if I'm getting egoed. Sorry.
Oh my god. 50. Oh, no. 20. I'm stopping it. No.
I literally just leveled up for picking up a shotgun, dude. Like, this game's just a scam now, bro. Like, I'm not trolling. You get levels for picking up guns now, dude. Yo, Temperr! Kid right there on the roof.
Wait.
I hit him once.
Wait.
Right there.
I only have 2 shots of this fucking thing.
He's white. I just fried him.
Motherfucker!
He's white. I hear them. I see them picking up stuff. Bro.
Sorry,
my like internet just like pooped, like it just went completely out for a second. Chat, I understand my stream went down, but stop spamming F. I understand. Just kidding. It's an F in the chat, like honestly. A subathon in April.
Yeah.
Ooh. April subathon would actually be pog, you know?
Would you be down?
I'd be down probably, yeah.
Dead ass? Oh my god.
Sure, man.
Chat, let's go.
Can you drive yet? Because like you're older than me, right?
Yeah, I can drive in 3 months.
Nice, bro. I can drive in June. I think, because I'll be 15 and a half, you know? Pretty old.
Yeah, you have to be 16 to drive.
Yeah, but like, you can be 15 and a half. Right?
What?
No.
You have to be 16 to get your P1.
Dude, you could be 15 and a half. I'm telling you. Like, you can drive a 15. Yes, you can. There's no way.
No, you can.
You can definitely, bro. There's no actual, like...
No, you have to be 16. Yes.
No, like, I know, but, like, you have to be 16 to, like, get your license. But, like, you could drive, like, you know? Like, you can drive if you're 15 and a half. Oh, my God. I just fried this kid over here. If you want to get over here. There's another kid behind him, too. I'm going to land. I'm going to jump on him. Literally crapped on. Oh my god, I just put this kid in my grandma's montage. He's on my box, dude. He's in my cone. Now he's dead. Temperr, how are you dead?
Hello, motherfucker.
What the fuck? Bro!
Yeah, I'm back.
Dude, I feel like, look at tier 18 in the battle pass. Imagine being able to do that, bro. Like, IRL. Honestly, like, if I worked out enough, I could do that. PC can't run RL, yeah. So, like, basically, this PC is actually terrible. I'm planning on selling it for, like, 20 bucks, but just can't run RL. It's kind of unfortunate. Here.
I know. Okay, it's 1.4. Yeah, I'm not back.
Oh! Oh, my God! Wait.
What'd you just do?
I literally just put this kid in my, like, literally a montage. Kid is worse than my grandma. All right, yo, I'm coming.
He's dead.
Oh, I'm here. Let's go, baby.
Minus 13. Yeah.
Me and Shoddy at a highway, going back to Tempest Place. Oh, Debert! Hold on, I got an idea.
Yeah. Motherfucker.
I hear a kid. Do you not hear him?
I hear this motherfucker, but I don't have maps.
I'm popping a big right now. I know where he is.
Wait, Murloc contributed 40 bits. Murloc, what?
Bro! Temperr, you're tossing. You're literally throwing.
Dude, dude, I'm not throwing. I was just like, what the fuck is this game, bro?
Yeah, why you look like that, bro? Oh my god! What the fuck? How'd you do that, bro? What the fuck? That's what I'd be looking like when I'm going off the ceiling in Rocket League, though. And like, but I like I'd be doing like.
Yo, that's what I'd be looking like when I go to.
No, like you should see me play Rocket League. Like, I'm actually.
Oh, I gotta feed the dogs, boys. I gotta go feed the dogs. I'll be back. I gotta go feed my dogs. I'll be back.
Oh, not freaking the dogs, dude. Shut
up! You good, bro?
I'm insane. That's what I am. This kid is pure talent.
I don't watch either.
This kid is pure talent.
Can you wear glasses?
You can watch me while I absolutely dominate the Fortnite Battle Royale career.
Decides to push his yellow house off to the side of this outside of his building here, pushing up nice and loud here. Here's people on the bottom of the thing here getting lasered from the top, and Pandazz gets taken out in the early parts of this game. Places number 32nd on the leaderboard. He is some dog shit. Nice try, Pandazz.
Fine.